Eid is that special moment when you're rejoicing with your family, and I think it's a celebration of what makes humanity the most beautiful.
I don't feel spiritually satisfied if I'm not giving back to my community. Now it's like I have to in order to be like spiritually fulfilled, and I feel like a lot of Muslims have their own way of being spiritually fulfilled.
The joy and the amazing spirit of the Eid holiday, we knew how it connected others, and we knew how joyful it was supposed to be.